Hello everybody, welcome to DC Injustice Year 4, Issue 13. Basically, in the previous issue, the Gods of Olympus are fighting the Justice League, and Hercules took down Superman and Wonder Woman. So I don't know why there's some Batman and Robin here. But anyway, looks like Shazam's gonna be involved, and let's begin right away. See, now this is the difference between Shazam and Superman. Superman killed Hercules even when he was down, and Shazam admittedly said he's no killer, but because Shazam's a child, he's Billy Batson as a child, he's still siding with Superman because he thinks that's right. But Superman murdered Hercules when he was down. I really don't think that's the right thing to do. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.